Hey guys, how's it going? I'm Mega G-Wolf and welcome back to Let's Play Mercenary Kings. On the last episode, we'd finished off the rank 6 missions, which technically means we finished off the Baron. But he has unleashed his evil minions to the world and we have to try and kick their ass, basically. So at this point, I'm going to note the game is going to rack up the difficulty quite a bit. I only remember partial things from here on out, so we're technically going into the realm of I have no idea what is going to come in the future. So this is going to start becoming a little bit more interesting for me, because I'm going to start seeing things I haven't seen before. So, yay, partial blind from now on. This is going to be interesting, or a colossal failure. One of the two. I'm used to the latter, by the way. So I'm going to prepare myself as much as I can. I don't think I need C4 at any point. I don't remember, but I'm going to bring some anyway, just in case. So, and we haven't actually checked out the mods lady in a long time, so there's actually stuff that we can check out. Because right now I think we have Sprinter, which actually decreases our defense. We can actually get Sprinter Plus, which negates that. So that's always useful. Remain 40% more shockproof. That's pretty useful in certain things, anyway. Ah, melee damage augmented. But I don't think we can get anything else. Fireproof. Same resistance to pyro damage without drawbacks. Oh, nice. Turtle shell. Defense up, but clumsy. What does clumsy do? Increase weight. Oh, okay. So, oh man, that could be really good. But decreases health items. So we can get more attack, but decreases health items. That kind of sucks. Well, I mean, not sucks necessarily, but it's like, I don't know. Fellowship, generous but coward. Oh, health items affect party members. Less raw damage dealt and more raw damage received when health is below 40%. Okay, that's pretty good for like a group of people playing the game, so that's neat. I kind of like the idea of the clumsy. Because, oh, mind you, that's overall weight. Even if I decrease, or like, even if I de-equip my gun. Oh, snap, actually, that's pretty bad for someone who likes mobility a bit. Especially if I have the sprinter, so I can run around without having to worry about the gun weighing me down. Alright, so I'm gonna need to get more of that stuff, more papayas and fruit and stuff. But I can do that in my off time, considering I'm gonna need to have to go in, go out, go in, go out, go in, and so on. The Old Temple, biologist, MIA. Let's rescue the biologist. Ah, okay. But was taken into the temple by the cannibals. They're cannibals? Oh man, I do not remember that. This is going to be interesting. So I assume this is going to be the temple, right? En route to mission. I think we start outside the... Let's oh no, we start inside the temple. So we can go in here. And this is like an infirmary, what it looks like in here. So yeah, this is an entirely new map. This place is huge, by the way. Look at this place. It is ridiculous. Okay, so I'm going to have to go all the way to the right and drop down. No. Okay, we've got a sniper rifle, which is nice and powerful, ready for these enemies. But yeah, we're going to have to be very careful about these, because they will hurt if you get hit by them, obviously. If you don't get hit by them, you're fine. So I think that's pretty obvious. Alright, so I've got to jump all the way down. Oh, spikes. Oh, boy. Ah! Oh, God. You know, that wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Oh, wait. Is this going to... Because I see a thing on top of it. Okay. I was worried that the thing on top would fall down. Depleted uranium. Ooh. Obviously, we're going to start seeing new items as well now. New variants of old enemies. But I'm so grateful that this sniper rifle is as powerful as it is. Gosh darn, I don't think I ever had anything like this when I came into this area last time, so this is a godsend. Alright, I'm just taking my time a bit, because I don't want to... Ooh. Guano! Oh man, but yeah, I don't want to rush through it and get hurt a lot because I want to try and... Okay, so these gals are going to be the new, like, walking forward variety. And there's lava. My god. So, is it over here that I need to? Yeah, it is. I'm gonna have to work my way through these things. Ow. Better heal up, I guess. Safe than sorry. Yeah, I originally thought those pillars might be the thing I need the C4 for. Oh, God. Oh, dear, they're the worst. Gunshot. Flying pig heads, or boar heads, I guess. Oh, my God. I forgot about those things. They're really deadly and really annoying. I don't see, like I said, this is where the game starts to get, like, what is happening? Like, legit, what is this? It starts to get very interesting. Okay, we did need C4. It's a good thing I brought it with me. No sweat. What are you doing? What are you... Get out of there! Ooh, platinum coin and silver bracelet. What do you think you're doing? You having a bath? What's going on? Yay! Alright, so our biologist was that guy. That's the guy that I thought died in one of the previous missions, but I guess not. Well, thank you guys for getting me out of there. Thank you! I promise from now on I'll stay in my sweet hideout, analyzing samples and receiving guests. That's the only voice I can give that guy. Oh. Oh. Literally outside this world? Oh, no. Spooky. All I wanted to do was study flowers, knee. Alright, so. All the premium coffee in the world. Yeah, buddy. So now, as you can see. Did it give us any new missions? I think it did, but I don't know. I'm gonna buy some more C4. So as you can tell, yeah, this is where the game starts to get a little bit weird. Ah, there was, yeah. Bravo, Alpha, Tango. Tango, Yankee! This is a gathering mission. Alright, well, I'm going to do the infiltration mission. Reach the galleries. Okay. Sounds weird, but alright, whatever. I'm going to also upgrade again. At this point, the extra health is really, really useful. So, can't say no to that. Let us go and have a look. Inside a book. It's reading rainbow. I don't know why I decided to say that, but... Okay. So the galleries are... Where the fuck are the galleries? Okay, up there. So, this might be an issue, but I basically have to go all the way to the same way I was going before, but to the point where I fall on the spikes, I'm going to need to not fall as far. Which might be an issue, but we'll see. Whoa. Then. Chop you up like the carrot you are. Woo! Put you in a stew. And so on and so on. Various things you can say to a piece of food to threaten it. Oh man, I forgot how much you could actually view. No, that wasn't. Okay, well, actually, that worked out. Nervous laugh. Yeah, this wasn't the place I wanted to go. So I'll go up here. We don't want to go in there. Whoa, look at that Ranabor. She's a genuine Shijuani. Oh, we're being blocked off. Okay. We can't go this way then. Look at that face. It's happy it's blocking us off. It's... Ah! Woo! Okay. Oh, no. Please. So, how am I meant to get there instead? Am I meant to go... Oh, I meant to go around. Okay. Let's do that, then. Guano! I'd make a Ace Ventura reference, but I haven't actually seen those films in ages, so I don't remember them. There's something to do with the Great White Bat, though. I remember that much. And the chessboard. See, I remember all the details. I just don't remember the quote. I'm sure someone will get it. Oh, dude. It's like Pong, but not really. They actually, Tribute made a game called Wizorb, and I believe that could be a reference to those. Right there, that could be. But I'm not 100% sure. Ooh, C4. Rations. It's quite nice. Is there anything down there I can use? Probably not. Although, I'll check it. Yeah, more rations, okay. Well, not interested in that. Let's continue on. Okay, these are a little bit more deadly, because Obviously, if I take my time, I'm gonna get crushed by spikes. Whoa, okay. So this door should be open. And then we'll head up. Oh. Hey, upgraded versions of those things. Thankfully, they're still pretty weak, though. And obviously, their movements are predictable. Because what? They only go around in a circle? The hell you say? That's the door. Oh, but there is a chest up there, so let's get that. Hey, the other spring! Nice! So that's the secret objective complete.
Oh, yeah.
Yay, and we reached the galleries. I don't know why this is an important place, but apparently it is. I'm gonna quickly run ahead and just have a quick look. The spike's there, and that's about it. That's all I got. That's all I got from that. Okay. Did I get any titanium? Oh, I have been. Ooh, okay. Well, that's good to know, actually, because I didn't use any resources during that mission at all. Anything I can buy here now? I want to upgrade my knife. It's just... Oh, look how much damage that does. That's ridiculous. Doomsday plates is what I need for that. I don't know, man. I kind of want to upgrade, but my range is ridiculous with this thing. Let's get this. Oh, look at that. Looks nice. I should really go and get some, because I don't think I'll be able to use... Oh, I can just... Oh, okay, so the fruit just adds to it. I don't have to have the fruit. That's actually good to know, at least for now, so... Sabotage mission. Destroy one stone gate. Alright, so I'm assuming I'm going to need C4 for this. He said, I mean, every time I've assumed I've needed C4, I haven't, and then the one time I wasn't sure I needed it, so... In general, I'm not going to trust my gut anymore. Okay, so we start in the galleries now. And we have to go all the way to the left. To the left, to the left. Oh, we're blowing up the face that was in the way of the door. Okay. That makes sense. So, yay, I guess. It's a shame that they didn't think to... I mean, well, they might have thought to do this, but I think it would be very awkward and very difficult to do anyway. But it's a shame they didn't do it so that things you do in later missions affect the previous missions you've done to make it a little easier to get, like, a good rank or a secret mission done or whatever. But, of course, I imagine that would be very difficult, so... Well, not very difficult, but difficult enough that it's not really worth doing. Oh, am I going to need another C4 to open the door? Yeah, okay. So how am I going to get some more C4? There's some up there. Am I going to need two pieces? This is where the boar heads hang out, by the way. I know it. Ow. I'm an idiot. It's okay. Yep, there he is. Knew one of them was around here. Ow. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Stabbed. Ooh, I want this. These, like, all these items are going to be very useful now, because I have none of them. Like, no items from this area at all, so getting these items is going to be a big help. Ooh, ah, no. Okay, heal up. Don't want to take any chances. Where are you going to go? Ooh! Ah, no! Shit. Stalled my gun. I'm so glad I have piercing right now. You have no idea. Whoa! Damn it. Okay. Whoa! Reload. Shit. Yeah, burn. Burn! You don't actually burn, but, you know, I can dream. Have you ever had a dream? Where does that go? That goes to a place I don't want to go. So, let's not. And say we did. C4! Yay! I love the backdrop in this one, by the way. It's a lovely moon. Nice, shining moon. Alright. Now we have to head all the way back. I don't think I'm going to need one for... Hey, more titanium. I don't think I'm going to need one for the door that's blocking the path, but... I hope I don't, or else I'm going to have to come back here again. Which is going to suck a bit, but it won't be the end of the world. Oh, no. Oh, you know what might be the end of the world? me dying. Ah! Wah! Okay. First aid. Yeah! Don't wanna idiotically tough it out like I usually do because I'm an idiot.
Bang!
Pow, pow, pow. Okay. I'm only looking for titanium for the time being. That's like my main goal. Because more defense equals more health equals more chance for me to live when I do something stupid. Oh, jeez. Phosphorus. Are they like mechanical boar heads? Because I didn't know they'd drop phosphorus. That's just weird to me. Whee! Alright. Aaron, no! Aaron Hansen, no! Whoa. Red Aaron Hansen, why? Okay. Oh, no, another Red Aaron Hansen. Ah, no. You gonna head back?
Bang.
Please head back. Okay, do you... Is there gonna be another one? Woo! Oh, no. I gotta be careful, I have no health. Ow. Wow. Rude, though. Okay, yay! Wait a minute. Is that thing double-sided? Titanium! Because, like, I'm pretty sure that was smiling at me last time. But it, this time it was facing the other way. The mysteries. Only two more to go. I don't think I made any difference here. So we need titanium for all kinds of things, apparently. Including these knives. What do I need here? Wicked Idol and Burning Blood. That is the sword I want. That is the sword of dreams. Or this. Either way, I'll be pretty good with either one. Because that is the amazing... That looks amazing. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Oh, wow. Treasure Trove, Tribe of Terror, or I think we'll go for Tribe of Terror. No, we won't, because that's hostages. Ah, these are all terrible. All right, let's not do that. Oh wait, find four guano might be easy. Like if I, yeah, that might be good actually, because if I select my hoarder, I'll be able to get them pretty easily, I assume. I mean, I can only assume that I'm going to be able to, but... I don't think I'm going to need, I think I'm going to need any C4 for this one. He said, and then all of a sudden, I'll need it all the time. Hoo-ah! I don't know if there's ever a time where Hoarder doesn't become useful. Kill 12 bats. Well, I might not be able to do that, considering I'm probably going to beat this mission in, like... No time at all. Oh, look! There's four! Man. That was really hard mission, guys. Like, holy crap. Da-da-da-da-da. If I ever needed poop, here we go. The best. Oh my god, so many. 11 seconds! That was a hard mission, guys. And with that difficult mission out of the way, I'm going to be done. Actually, before I go, I'm going to change my hoarder because I'm going to forget otherwise. And computer is just too useful for me. So, yes. Hope you've enjoyed this episode of Let's Play Mercenary Kings. I'll see you on the next one. Take care. Okay, thanks. Bye.